Hey guys, this is my review on the VO TV. If you don't know what VO TV is, if you use VO like me for like your TV shows and everything, this is a great little system that instead of like going on the website, you can just do it straight from your phone. Like you can download movies like Superbad or anything, you just put them on there, and it's honestly a really player. Like to play Superbad, it doesn't buffer any. I mean, there are no like glitches in it or anything. It is beta and everything, but it's still great to watch. Like you can go into movies, and you have different things from CBS, NBC, Fox, TV. You have Best of YouTube Network. You have Discovery. You have a lot more other channels. And if you have a VO account, you can just link it into this. And for all the stuff you have like on your let's say like your subscriptions, they'll automatically be brought to here. See? All right, pause that. But as you can see, it's just a great little program, and honestly, and let's go to that. That's my account and everything, but you can link your account to the VOTV, and you get all the videos you have saved on there, just get to there. And you can download the videos, so you can use them on your desktop anytime without the internet. Honestly, if you use VO, then you should really get to take up a lot of space in your memory. It's like about 20 megabytes, and I'll put the link in the description to download it. Hope you guys enjoyed. And subscribe, rate, and comment if you like my videos.